Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna talk about that how to create a regular expression in JavaScript language. In JavaScript language you can create a regular expression in two ways. First, you can create a regular expression by surrounding your pattern with slashes, and after closing slash you can add additional flags. Flags here represent attributes and modifiers. I'm gonna talk about this topic in some other tutorial in this playlist, and of course we can save our regular expression inside some variable. Let's create variable my regular expression. Inside this variable we're going to keep our regular expression created by using a pattern and additional flags. This first approach of creating regular expressions is very good when you want to create a constant pattern. So when your regular expression is going to be constant during the JavaScript code execution. Then we have the second way to create the regular expression, and it's to call the constructor function of the RegEx object. I can do that, for example, by creating again a variable. Let's call it my regular expression, and let's create new regular expression object. Inside this constructor we're going to have two parameters. First is going to be pattern, and second is going to be additional flags. And it's better to use this second way when you know that your regular expression pattern is going to be changed at some point of time during your code execution. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to check other videos inside this tutorial's playlist and on my channel, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.